Good morning, students. Welcome you all in the EVS class. Today we will study the 7th chapter of your EVS book, From the Window. Students, in this chapter, we will study the journey of Omana, which she has already started in the 6th chapter. And this is the continuation of the 6th chapter. Earlier she was writing her diary on 16th May and now it is 17th May, means one day she has completed in the train. Now she is writing diary for her friend Radha, who got her leg fracture and couldn't go on the journey. So this is 17th May and the time is 7:30. It is morning now. Last night I went to sleep early. It was too dark to see anything outside. बहुत अंधेरा था बाहर. When the train stopped early this morning, I woke up in, it was Madgaon. जैसे ही ट्रेन रुकी, I came to know that it is Madgaon. Students, whenever a train stopped at any station, and there is a signboard so that passenger should know the name of the station. So this is a train, and you can see Omana also saw the name of the station and she wrote in her diary the name of the station is Madgaon. I woke up, it was Madgaon, that was written on the platform. Apart from that, we were going through the state of Goa. So this is red sign, you can see this is Goa. You know, she started her journey from Gujarat. This is Gujarat. And she crossed Maharashtra and now she has reached Goa. So, we got off at the station and had some hot tea and filled our water bottles. In the train, drinking water facility is available and we can fill our water. You can see in the picture. The train started again. I find it difficult to describe the scene outside. So beautiful. You can see this greenery everywhere. Very beautiful scene. It's a green everywhere field with red soil and green crops and hills covered with trees. Now you can see this is red soil and hills covered with trees. Sometime I can see small ponds and far away behind hills more water. I cannot make out. It's a river or sea. It's cooler and not so dry as in Ahmedabad. Ahmedabad was very hot and dry, but Goa state is very cool. The train passed the level crossing. So this is the level crossing. People are waiting on both the sides of the crossing. People, you can see on the both side of the crossing, they are waiting. There are buses, auto rickshaw, cycle, motorcycle, scooter, and even tongas and bullock. Students, you must have seen whenever a train is passing and the both side, people are waiting for the train to pass so that this barrier is open for them to cross the, but people in the crossing, they do not stop their engine. You can see how smoke is emitting from the vehicles and it is polluting our environment. It's not good for the lungs. It leads to air pollution. Sometimes some people, they do not bother and they cross the railway line whether it is closed for the passerbys, but it is very dangerous. At times our train crossed another train. Unni and I tried to count the carriages in one train, but both the trains were going so fast. So student, let us know what is level crossing. A place where a railway line crosses a road at the same level. This is called level crossing. You can see road train is passing at the road level. Now, train carriages. Train carriages are the compartment of the train which has sitting and sleeping facilities. What was the difference in the scene that Omana saw from the train on the first day and on the second day? क्या डिफरेंस था ओमाना की जर्नी में पहले दिन और दूसरे दिन, क्या आप बता सकती हैं? यस, ऑन द फर्स्ट डे ऑफ जर्नी ओमाना saw the fields were dry and brown. But on the second day of her journey, she saw field with red soil and hills covered with trees. Omana saw many kinds of vehicle at the level crossing. Which of them run on diesel or petrol? Can you tell the name of the vehicles? Buses, trucks and a few cars run on diesel while scooter, cars and motorcycle run on petrol. There are many vehicles which do not require any diesel or petrol like rickshaw, cycle, tonga, etc. So, students, we will study the other questions also. Why was there so much noise from the vehicles at the level crossing? अभी हमने देखा था ना क्यों था लेवल क्रॉसिंग में इतना स्मोक और नॉइस. व्हाई? बिकॉज सम पीपल डिड नॉट स्विच ऑफ देयर इंजन व्हाइल वेटिंग एट द लेवल क्रॉसिंग. सो दिस इज वेरी बैड हैबिट. वी शुड नॉट डू लाइक दिस बिकॉज इट लीड टू एयर पोल्यूशन. सो इन दिस वीडियो टिल नाउ वी विल स्टडी अप टू दिस ओनली. विल कंटिन्यू इन द नेक्स्ट वीडियो. Thank you and stay safe.